province is situated in one of Mozambique's highest regions. Pure waters are obtained from its mountains, such as the Vumba mountain waters, which are already being commercialized. About 5 kilometers from Shimoyu City, the capital of Manica province, one can find an incredible rocky formation known as Cabeça do Velho, Old Man's Head, because it resembles the head of an old man. In the Penhalonga Mountains, visitors can admire the beautiful traditional huts.